Having experimented on the text on path feature for a few days now, it has become apparent that it has a pretty serious limitation, and that has to do with its inability to chain paths. We have a cuboid here, with a fillet added at a corner. I want to place a line of text that follows this path. If we create a sketch on this face, start a text tool, and select the text on path option, notice that we can only select either the straight line or the arc. There is no chaining option here. It is also not possible to control select multiple entities. After some testing, I have found that one way to achieve this is to use a spline to make an approximation of the path. We are going to use a control point spline here. This will allow us to create the straight segments more easily compared to the fit point spline. Before we start placing the spline, recognize that this path is composed of two straight lines and an arc. There are two points where the straight line transitions to the arc and vice versa. Snap one end to this point and put down three control points around the first transition point. Put down another three control points at the second transition point. Do not snap any of these points to the edge. For the end point, snap it to this point. Control select these three control frame edges and impose a collinear relationship between them. Do the same for these three edges. You can see that by imposing these collinear constraints on the control frame, that we have managed to create segments of the spline that look pretty straight. Next, add horizontal and vertical constraints to the control frame. Dimension this control frame edge to be 135 degrees on the vertical in order to achieve a symmetrical look. From this point, it is a matter of adjusting the control points and this control frame edge to match to the original edge as closely as you can. Hold on to the control key while adjusting in order not to snap to the original edge. After this is done, right-click on the spline to toggle on the curvature comb display. You can see that the straight line segments have no curvature at all. You can directly use this spline to create a text on path, but I am going to create a slight offset from this spline so that the letters are at a slight distance from the edge.